The manhunt continues today for a Georgia University professor who shot and killed his estranged wife and two friends at a picnic a week ago. CBS News correspondent Cynthia Bowers has more.
This Jeep, found abandoned last Friday not far from Athens, is the only clue police have as to the whereabouts of accused killer George Sankin.
Witnesses say he got into a heated argument with his wife, then took the couple's two kids back to his car. He returned minutes later carrying two handguns and opened fire.
And he shot three people.
He shot three people?
Yes. Two gunshots to one man.
Witnesses say Sankin first targeted 40-year-old Clemson University professor Tom Tanner, whom Sankin believed was having an affair with his wife, Marie Bruce. He took aim at her next, then reportedly shot 63-year-old Ben Teague, the Little Theater Group's father figure, who some say died trying to save the others. Sankin dropped off their two young children with neighbors and fled.
I think he planned to do it.
Theater veteran Steve Wilde knew all three victims, Marie, for nearly 20 years.
She really enjoyed life. She really enjoyed the theater.
Some of his students here at the University of Georgia describe Sankin as a bit aloof. One colleague says he seemed more comfortable writing verse than conversing, including this ominous poem published online. "We live in a dangerous age where everything is out in the open, free on the internet. The wildest ones among us run amok." Even as authorities continue the search for a killer, the theater group is planning its future, determined not to let this be the final act. Cynthia Bowers, CBS News, Athens, Georgia.